Yep, I've got some rankings. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, it's indexed.
Finally, oh my God.
Hello everybody, it's Rumor here. This is my challenge, Mixer IO vs Medium. I'm not spending a dime on this SEO strategy. I decided to test Parasite SEO to dominate Google's top results in various affiliate niches and for multiple money keywords while attracting pure organic traffic. See the results and determine which service is better for SEO, Medium or Mixer. Parasite platforms. I opt to create 60 landing pages on Mixer and 60 pages on Medium. I used the free plan on Mixer and migrated 15 pages to subdomains using premium features for 7 days. Content. I personally generated all the content for Medium using ChatGPT. Mixer's content was internally produced by its own inbuilt AI. I didn't have to lift a finger. This AI service is remarkable. It creates, fills, and optimizes websites on autopilot niches. Weight loss, legal steroids, testosterone boosters, AGH, male enhancement, and others. Results. Out of 120 sites, 42 made it to the top 10. Watch this video to learn how many Mixer and Medium sites achieved the top rankings. On-page SEO. I focused on meta tags, keywords, H1, H2 tags, and avoided interlinking. I didn't build a single link to my website. I didn't intend to spend any money on this SEO challenge, so let's get into it. Mixer vs Medium. I want to determine which of these platforms is the best for free parasite SEO. Just copy my list of actions and you can attain similar results. For this experiment, I opened a free trial account on Mixer and 5 free accounts on Medium. I also started a free trial period with Rank Ranger and Link Indexer services. I'll explain why shortly. I compiled a list of products I've worked with and assigned a ChatGPT task to generate good-looking SEO and sales copies. My goal was to push product reviews to the top, so for all 120 reviews, I used a phrase like Alpilin review, Prostatin review, Icarelin Billet juice review. Topics. I selected 60 products and created 60 sites on Mixer and 60 on Medium based on these products. Share sales, sell half, more niche network. I exclusively use ChatGPT for Medium. You can replicate my request, create a 5,000 words article, Mixer.io. Mixer has generated 60 pages with its AI for me. I only tweaked the meta tags to make them more clickable and SEO user friendly. For the Alpilin review query, I generated articles and set up meta tags. I didn't modify the content and didn't add any additional keywords. This AI website builder completed all the work within 60 minutes. The 7-day free plan for Mixer's premium account allowed me to create 15 pages on subdomains. Let's list the Mixer pros and cons. Pros: free to use, automated page generation, design, text, graphics, optimization, everything is done with AI. There's no limit on the number of sites created. You can leave the generated site untouched and it can still reach the top. Subdomain sites tend to achieve the best rankings. Nobody can see all the author's articles. Landing pages are anonymous. Nobody can report on you in the system. Cons. Tracking content editing may be necessary for better conversion. You know, you need to edit a lot of things inside your landing page. Medium.com. I created 60 reviews, each 5,000 words long, and at meta tags, I encountered issues along the way, with Medium banning 2 of my accounts. For various reasons, I had to create new accounts, eventually ending up with 5 accounts. Medium for SEO provides a full-fledged editor for creating and optimizing posts. Articles can naturally reach top positions fast. Cons. The competition is intense, making it difficult to outperform other reviews on the platform. Accounts can be banned if you write articles on adult or steroid-related articles. Someone can report spam content. This can lead to account termination. Most niches are saturated, offering limited chances for top rankings. Everybody sees the author's content and can check all your SEO junk and report on all of your articles. Indexing. No one was naturally indexing my account after creation, so I employed the indexing service Links Indexer. I choose the free plan. Indexing ranged from 1 to 7 days. Keyword tracking. This is a zero-cost Parasite SEO challenge. And to monitor rankings across all sites, I use Rank Ranger's free plan for 14 days. Manual tracking for every query in Google is impractical. I've been using this service regularly in my work to keep tabs on my positions across all platforms. I strongly recommend buying a subscription plan if you want to track your keywords regularly. Results. All pages are now indexed. The quickest to reach the top were those that replaced existing pages on the Medium and Mixo Parasite platforms. With Mixo, I received ratings on Google with minimal competition, whereas Medium had 1,000 times more competition. Therefore, Mixo.io outperforms Medium with a score of +1. Mixo is a relatively new and less known platform, but excels at reaching the top. Account suspension. Medium automatically bans accounts that post prohibited content, whereas Mixo doesn't have this restriction, allowing me to post freely. This gives another point to Mixo, resulting in overall score of 2-0 in favor of Mixo. Ease of website creation. For Mixo, all I had to do was handle meta tags. The sites were created in just 60 seconds each, making it a breeze. In contrast, creating content for Medium required the use of ChatGPT. I simply copied the content onto the page. So Mixo takes another point here, and the total score is now 3-0. Time required. Creating websites on Mixo.io took approximately 1.5 hours, including the time span it did meta tags. However, setting up websites on Medium.com took around 5 hours, mainly because two of my accounts were banned, leading to the transfer of their content to other accounts. Generating 60 articles using ChatGPT consumed an additional 2 hours. Hence, Mixo is ahead, 4-0. Reaching the top. This is arguably the most crucial aspect. Both Medium and Mixo managed to reach the top. Specifically, 24 sites made it to the top on Mixo, while 18 reached the top on Medium. Moreover, 12 subdomains and 12 pages within the domain itself achieved top rankings on Mixo, compared to 45 on the letter created on the domain and 15 on subdomains. I highly recommend investing in Mixo's $39 premium plan if you aim for high rankings in Google using this platform, especially for subdomains, as the success rate is exceptional. I consider the results equal and award 1 point to each service. The score stands at 5-1 in favor of Mixo. Traffic analysis. I analyzed the traffic on both platforms and found that Medium received higher traffic, so I'll grant a point to Medium. With that, the score is now 5-2. In this SEO challenge, Mixo emerged as the winner with a score of 5-2. In my next challenge, I meant to generate sales from this site. I want to emphasize that both Mixo and Medium offer the potential to build effective sales funnels and design compelling content. Mixo is a highly promising Parasite SEO platform. However, I recommend moving beyond a zero investment approach in investing at least $39 per month to unlock all Mixo's SEO and sales features. The paid subscription allows you to create additional pages and subdomains, providing more opportunities for SEO and sales. You can find all the links and discounts in the description of this video. Please share your thoughts on this SEO technique and my challenge. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to stay updated on my new videos about SEO and affiliate experiments.